spiral.
Hey, Madam Ina.
Ay, yes, Madam.
So, paano naging 21 station ka?
21 na tayo siya.
Actually, we have Asian section here.
Asian so, section.
Composed siya ng Filipino, Thai, Korean, and Chinese. Our salad and appetizer. So in front of that, we have the halal food.
Mm-hmm.
So most of the Muslim brothers, we can recommend this area.
Yeah.
And besides, we have the churrasco where we can see the steak, the roasted turkey.
Let's go. Let's check out the steak.
Oh, let's go. So we have here the beef prime rib and roasted turkey. This is our one of our.
Yeah, I tried area. That. It's good. Yes.
And churrasco area.
Mm-hmm. Small slice lang kuya, tapos everything. Pwede ba yung merong ano? Yung skin? Thank you.
And this is the likali.
Likali.
So it's a seafood area. Man.
Ah, seafood pala yun.
Para siyang makakagitaw. Dampa.
Dampa. Dampa ng Sofitel, right? Yay!
And in this area po, meron kami sushi sashimi section.
Okay. Sushi sashimi.
Sometimes we have caviar and special the uni.
Thank you, Kuya Johnny!
And in this area, this is the French cuisine, French appetizer, and salad. And you can make your own pasta.
French din ba to?
This one is a leg of ham.
A leg of ham.
And we have, if you want your own pizza, they can also cook it for you. And then we have here, ma'am, the antipasto.
What?
Inside the antipasto, we have the labulanger. Labulanger is the kind of...
Labo-labo?
Labo-labo.
Sorry.
Mga bread and bow.
Ah.
Tapos ngayon, kung may hindi ka sa mga artichokes, man, pwede mo siya pag ano, sama-samahin na mga antipasto.
Uh-oh.
We have the baked cheese one. Chef Amir, we can at least recommend.
Hi, Chef.
Cheese.
Good evening, Benzo.
Usually,
we have expensive cheese for tonight. We have the liver. It's
liver.
When we say artisan, it's handcrafted.
Mm-hmm.
So, kaya mas mahal po siya.
How much is that?
It's 2,000 pesos.
From
per?
This one. Kasi ganito man, 2,000 pesos.
Sige.
And then we have 6 varieties of cheeses every night. So, we have a family of hard, family of semi-hard,
semi-hard.
Artisan,
artisan kasi it's handmade.
Handmade po. And then we have local.
Local cheese.
Since Sofitel is supporting Planet 21, so we support the farmer, local farmer. So we have this one, blue cheese from my family.
Blue cheese.
So we call it blue cheese kasi makikita niyo nga sa campaign. And then we have blue meringue, soft cheese.
The Japanese section. Mm. So you can see some of the teppanyaki, like shrimp, sibas, scallops, squid.
It's been very nice.
Ah, here. Yeah. Wow, that's good. Pakilala kay Ma'am. Para sa ano, sa Japanese.
Okay. Hi, Ram.
Teppanyaki.
Ah, wow. So what do we have here?
This is for teppanyaki steak.
Yeah, I had that.
Had that one.
Mm-mm.
It's good, Mom, if you're already stripped, like, not sliced. Mm. You tender one. It's today, it's Thursday. What we are having now in our buffet is butcher's knife.
This is my favorite.
Dun sa kabila mang beef prime rib. Eto, tenderloin.
Hinintay talaga kita.
We can go now from our last stop,
which is the dessert area.
Oh. Kaya siya naging 21
at 8. Ang spiral naman, ma'am, actually, akala mo, longest buffet siya sa Pilipinas.
Sino nagsabi? Pero especially ng mga vloggers,
siya ang pinakalonggest buffet sa buong Asia. Kami.
Oh, not just in the Philippines, but in Asia. Wow.
Maganda yung mga naglakad-lakad kayo, mabilis pa dahil sa ganda ng mga
kailangan.
At the same time, ano, yung mga specialty highlights sa buffet.
Actually, napanood ko yung episode na yun.
Hello.
Wala naman talagang laman to,
wala
no?
Lang
ay, thank Chef you, Amir. Chef! Thank you, Chef Amir!
I'm a lucky man.
You've chosen a
Filipina. I know. That's the best way to do it.
Balag of Filipina.
Alright, ready? 1, 2, 3.